Right now on Hawaii Island, police need your help finding this man. Take a look. 23-year-old Tyson Stevens is wanted for multiple burglaries. Police say Stevens entered a Waikoloa village home Tuesday and stole items. Stevens is also a person of interest in burglaries on Luakula and La'ie streets. Stevens is known to carry a knife, so do not approach him. Call police.